Hi everybody, it's Heather, and I know it's been a minute since I have made a video. I have moved halfway across the country and just kind of been busy with all that. I've still been very active on Twitter and on my blog. I will leave a link to both of those in the description box. The whole reason for this video is because there's going to be a Christmas Booktubeathon, and is being hosted by Ariel from Ariel Bassett. I will leave a link to her YouTube channel in the description box as well. She is the original, she's the founder of the original Booktubeathon that was held this past summer that I had so much fun participating in. And so she wanted to do something fun for Christmas but not have it last for a week. So it's going to be running from the 20th to the 22nd, which is this weekend. It actually starts for me in about 2.5, 3 hours. And they've already started, like, on the other side of the country, because it starts at midnight wherever it is midnight for you. So the other side of the earth has already had their first day. And I've kind of seen them doing their sprints on Twitter there, and I've been like, oh, I want to get started, but I felt like it was cheating, and I didn't, I don't know. I'm weird about that. So anyways, I wanted to kind of share with you the books that I'm choosing to do for this Booktubeathon. And I'm using this Booktubeathon as a chance to kind of finish up some books that I've started but never actually finished, since it is Christmas and I will be getting some new books for Christmas presents. And so yeah, so I'm just going to go ahead and just jump into this. My first book I want to finish up is The Clockwork Angel by Cassandra Clare, and I'm almost done with this. I'll probably have this finished by tonight. I only have like 176 pages left, I believe, to finish this book. So this is going to be my first book that I want to start tonight at midnight. The second book I'm going to start on tomorrow when I wake up is Yellow Cake by Margot Lanigan, and it's going to be on my Nook. And it is a book, a collection of her short stories. And there's 9 short stories in this book, and I've already read 2. And so I have like 100 and like, I want to say 100 and like 5 pages left. So I'll have this done really, really quick. When I finish that one, I'm going to get this book back out, EverQuest, The Rogue's Hour by Scott Simpson. And yeah, I have quite a bit to go on this one. I'm only on chapter 3. So I have like 280 pages left to finish this book. So I'm hoping to have this one done by Saturday. Hoping. If all of that works out and I get all 3 of these books read by Saturday, which is my goal, I am going to pick up The Christmas Pearl by Dorothea Benton Frank. And this is perfect for this Booktubeathon, if I can get to it, because it is a Christmas story and it is Christmas time. My mom got me this book last year, and with everything that I had gotten and all the other stuff that was going on, I never got a chance to start this book. So when Ariel announced this Booktubeathon, I started digging through my books and my bookshelves, and I saw this, and I was like, oh, this is the perfect for a Christmas Booktubeathon. So yeah, these are the 4 books that I'm hoping to read this weekend, and I think I can do it, especially considering 2 of these books are, there's like less than 100 and some pages left in them. So I should be able to get through that pretty quickly. And 270, 280 pages, I should be able to do in a day easy. And so, yeah, if you are going to be doing this Booktubeathon, leave in the comment section what books you're choosing to read. Bye!